Hey, SL, I'm Katie.
And I'm Thomas, and the Dream Team is back.
Hey, Thomas, you know that window wall in the Commons?
You mean the giant window with all the paper ornaments and for all the items for donation?
That would be the one.
Man, I hope those were not expensive items.
No, actually, they were only about $2, so that's well within your price range.
$2, so I would have had to cut back on the McDonald's during this month to... I could McSqueeze it in.
What a brave McSacrifice.
Those items for donation must be submitted to the Media Center by today, no later. They're being boxed up and taken to Active Faith after school. Thanks to everyone who brought items in. Speaking of donations, Katie, did you know NHS is hosting a book drive until this Friday?
Oh, yeah, they want new or slightly used books for kids ages 16 and under.
Yep, and the books will go to kids in low-income households in Detroit.
Sports. We got them.
Don't I usually say that?
Okay, well, I wanted to say it.
Oh.
Let's take it to Nina with the sports.
Hey, SL, it's Nina with your sports. Last night, the boys' varsity hockey team had a game against Walled Lake Northern, and they came out on top 4-0. Nice job, boys, and Lauren. Girls' varsity basketball had a game last night against Celine, and they came up short. Keep fighting, ladies. The varsity bowling team has a meet tonight against Walled Lake Northern. Good luck, guys and gals. The girls' varsity basketball team has a game tomorrow night against Waterford Mott. Good luck, girls. Finally, the boys' varsity basketball team has a game tomorrow night at 7 in the jungle against Mott. Come out and support the fellas. That's all the sports I have for you today, SL. Let's take it back to those anchors.
Thanks, Nina.
So, Thomas, have you sent in your baby pictures for the senior video yet?
As a matter of fact, no, I haven't.
Well, you should really get on that. They need every single senior to send them in before spring break. You can email them or send them in through social media.
That's nice, but something tells me I'm going to end up sending them in during spring break.
Well, then you can deal with the senior video staff tracking you down if you forget. And they will find you, rain or shine.
Rain? Weather? Katie, I think it's time for the weather.
Already? All right, let's take it to Brian with the weather.
What's going on, SL? It's your boy Brian with the weather. Today we got a high of 43 and a low of 29. Now let's take a look at that 7-day forecast. All right, SL, I got a joke for y'all. What kind of music do elves listen to? Rap.
Oh my God, we got it right.
Let's take it back to those gorgeous anchors.
Thanks, Brian.
Any students who are dual enrolled must bring their grades to the counselor once they are final.
And the bulletin board has been filled with new scholarship opportunities. These include HUT scholarships due January 31st, nursing scholarships, Raise Me, and Society of Women Engineers scholarships due March 1st.
Also, Cleary University will be visiting on January 8th during advisory hour.
Well, Katie, it's only a couple days until break.
Two more days. Hang in there, everyone. So, Thomas, how are you going to spend your break?
No one cares about me. But let's take it to a video about some of our fellow students' holiday traditions and favorite memories.
We hide a pickle on a tree, basically, and then whoever finds the pickle, they get an extra present.
Not really. No, not that I'm aware of, except for people coming over.
We go to my grandparents' house, and we spend the whole day with my family and eat a lot of good food.
We used to spend every Christmas Eve with my dad's family. No.
For Christmas.
It's just basic for us. We just go to my aunt's house, open some presents. I mean, it's a pretty simple, basic time.
A Christmas tree all the way, because real Christmas trees are just too big of a mess.
Oh, we have a fake one because it's like it lasts forever.
I like real trees, but I'm allergic to them, so we go with fake tree.
Real. The spirit of Christmas is more there. The smell's pretty nice.
I want to say I prefer a real one, but I prefer a fake one. I don't know why. Just the process of getting a real tree is just, it's a whole thing. It's cold, and it's just, it's not as Christmassy as you would hope, so I prefer a fake tree.
No, I'm not.
No, we stay home, or go to someone's house. That's always there.
No.
Never before, but actually this year, is our first time, we're gonna go to Utah.
I'm going to my own house. I'm staying at my house. I like to keep it simple, so I'm gonna stay at my house.
My favorite Christmas movie probably has to be Mean Girls.
I don't think I've watched like a Christmas movie, but I like dog movies, so I just watch a whole bunch of those.
The Polar Express. I just watch it every year with my family, and I don't know, I just like it a lot.
Ooh, probably The Christmas Story, Ralphie and BB Gun.
I know it's kind of cliche, but Elf, even though it's really kind of, it's like the cliche one, but I do want to see Die Hard, because I do hear that it's the best Christmas movie of all time.
Christmas Eve, because that's when all of my family like comes together, and it's just kind of sad seeing all of my family leave on Christmas Day.
Christmas Day, you get the presents then.
Christmas Eve.
Google Christmas Day. There's nothing better than waking up and seeing all those presents.
Well, that's all the time we have for today, SL.
We'll be back on Friday, our last day before break, with more news.